This is now the first version of the Node Editor. I have a workbench by Flow for FreeCAD and a customized version of the PyFlow project. So let's start. The scene is I have three objects here and I have some methods. Show PyFlow opens here a main window with the PyFlow environment. At the moment I have two main windows, one for FreeCAD and one for PyFlow, because I have some difficulties to get PyFlow running in PSite. So FreeCAD is running in PSite and this window is running in Pqt. I think in future with the new version of FreeCAD this problem will be solved. Maybe I can fix it in the next weeks on other way. The scene here is I have here a placer. The placer has a connection to the cone, has some parameters, placement, rotation and so on, and is connected with a timer. The timer is used to update the parameters, and I have two functions here. Random integer is a function node which generates integers between 1 and 5, and a vector, a FreeCAD vector with coordinates x, y and z. Z is connected to the random integer, and the other two are values which can be customized inside this node. So, and now when I start the timer, then randint generates numbers which goes to the vector, and from here they go to the placement base, and we see the Z coordinate changes. So I can change here the interval. And in this case, I have more possibilities. I also can say I allow negative values. And so we see this goes down. And I also can use the graphic interface to change the values. It's a very nice widget to control float and integer numbers. And when I go to the placer, I can change the object name from cone to sphere, and now I see the sphere is running. So the next I go to randint and I say I want to have here the same value. In this case the Z coordinate can no more change, it's always 8. So, and now I can go to the vector and can say I change here the x coordinate, or in the other case the y coordinate. That means I change the values of this node and the timer updates the placer object, and the placer object updates the FreeCAD object here. So this is the story. Now I stop it. I see here in the log view the output of the PyFlow environment, and also we have a report window in FreeCAD. We do not use it at the moment. Next thing is how I get all these objects here inside my scene. Simple thing is I can here start the node box and can say what do we have from FreeCAD, and so we see at the moment I have a FreeCAD object. Oh, the description is false. The placement object. I have an method create a placement from base and rotation. So when I select this and move it here into the scene, then I see the placement has two parameters, a base and a rotation, and the output is a placement. I use these colors yellow for a vector, red for rotation, and pink for a placement. And we can repeat this and can say what we have in FreeCAD. We can multiply two placements. We can create a rotation by an axis and an angel, and we can connect such a created rotation to the rotation input of the placement. And what else we have? We have create rotation by two vectors, a rotation from vector to the other vector, a rotation by three vectors, create it by Euler. That means we have to define three floats to get Euler rotation, and we can multiply rotations. The same we have for vector. Add two vectors, create a vector by the coordinate floats, get one coordinate of a vector, and so on. So this is the starting environment of the FreeCAD object library, what we have here. And for some of them, we already have here ready to run widgets to customize them. Vector add, in this case, I see here I have two vectors. And if there is no connection, I can here define the vectors. And this widget allows me also to write here into the input larger numbers, and now I can switch. That means that the slider is adapted to the value given here, and it's also possible to add here negative values. So I see -1000, and I can go from here to -2000 up to 10. Then always when I write here a special value, say 2000, then I can up to the double of it, or in the other direction, up to the double of the negative value. That is very comfortable. So next days I will add more nodes to the environment, more specific FreeCAD nodes.